Alright, what is up everybody? Welcome back to more Until Dawn, and right now we are playing as Mike, who just locked himself in here. Even though Sam saw something in the journal about the Wendigos, probably that might lead to his death. Anyways, so this is chapter 9, I think it just said. So I'm assuming there's probably 10 chapters. What do we got here? Big room. I don't see any clues, though. Let's go this way. So I don't know exactly where I'm going right now. I mean, I guess I'm just going back through the sanatorium because I'm trying to get to the mines. Maybe there'll be like another pathway or something. What did happen to the wolves? Uh-oh. We're in trouble here. Okay, that's the cigar box, so I don't need to look at that. I guess I'm just gonna go out through here, if I can. There we go. What do we got here? Ooh, a shotgun. And a torch.
I just need a pitchfork and a mob. Good enough.
Mike always finds the weapons, huh? All right, so where do I go from here? Here, I don't. Not exactly sure. How about this?
Right.
Oh, here we go.
Happy to see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. Alright. Good boy. Alright, pal. You're coming with me. Alright. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy.
Mike the animal lover. Alright, so now we got a wolf, buddy. Okay, I never went this way before.
Doggy boy, calm down.
I hope our wolf doesn't die, dude. I'm gonna be pissed if that happens.
Wish I could move like you, Wolfie. I'm stuck on this side. Alright. Here goes nothing. Awesome.
Except for the fact that now you're locked in.
See that? I do got moves. Don't I, Wolfie?
I have a bad feeling that two things could possibly happen with the wolf, that he's gonna turn on us, or he's gonna die, which both are not good. I really hope neither of them happen, but we'll see. What do we got here? Not too scary right now. Oh, I take that back. No, our other wolf!
Oh, son of a bitch. Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I gotten myself into?
Poor wolf.
Huh. These doors were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates?
Maybe it wasn't an inmate, dude. Maybe it's a Wendigo.
Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting.
That's horrible, dude. Hopefully our wolf doesn't end up that way. Oh, I see it. You see it. Ah! They're here with us. Gotta be careful. But we got a shotgun, so that'll keep them at bay. B-Wing. Oh, here we go. Still here.
What the
No. Don't tell me our wolf just got it. Oh, he's still here. Ooh, thank God. But that was definitely a Wendigo screeching like that. Okay.
I'm here for you, fuck!
Run! Oh my God. Man, those things are freaky.
Fuck. No way. No fucking way this is happening.
Lock it. Okay, Wolfie, we're safe. For now.
Good job. Shh. It's okay, I'll find it. Shh. The hell was that?
Oh, he's here. Some of those are weird. No!
Holy shit, no. Where are you? Huh? Damn it. What?
Did it leave?
Shit, gonna stop! Dude, I had a fucking bad dream. Fuck this. One at a time, boys. It's enough of me for all ya! Huh?
are all the ones that the fire broke out and trapped.
Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it.
No! Time to go, man. Time to go.
Not good.
Do it, man. Where's the wolf? At least I killed two of them. Now I just don't have to eat anybody, and then I won't become a Wendigo. Alright, through the psychiatric ward, he said. Or anything around. I haven't seen anything. Well, that's okay, because we're running for our lives. Okay. Oh man, there's still one crawling after me. What's this? Can't go in there? Barricade's not gonna hold him off anyway.
Hey, buddy. Come on down.
It's all right.
Jump! No!
What the fuck?
Wolfie, no!
Yeah.
only one who has no idea what's going on.
Guys, hurry up! We gotta find Mike. Come on.
Hey, I'm kind of gimping out here, guys. I think maybe you should go on without me.
No, Chris, we are not leaving you. We're sticking together. Mike will just have to wait.
Alright, you guys, before this section gets too far into it, I think I'm gonna end the video right here. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you on the next part.